can't always be the most talented in the room, but you can be the most competitive. Good morning all, I am Aparna and today I am going to share my internship experience. I did my internship in Decathlon Pugalpalli, Hyderabad. Decathlon is one of the most largest sports goods retailer founded by Michael Leclerc in 1976. The main objective of my study was to know the competitive analysis of Perfly brand compared with Yonex, Winning and Victor. I was working in a badminton department of Decathlon and Perfly is the private brand of Decathlon. For knowing the competition, I used a model, Porter's Five Forces model, which allowed me to understand the strength and weaknesses of the competitors and to see the threats for Perfly brand. The variables I used to carry out this study was buying behavior of consumers and strength and weaknesses of my competitors, as I said, Leaning, Victor and Yonex. So all these variables were there to find out the competitive analysis of Perfly brand. I carried out a questionnaire. I made a questionnaire of around 10-11 questions. The questions were based on to know the strength and weaknesses of competitors and to know the strength of our own brand also. So I got around 85 respondent. I got around 85 respondent for my questionnaires, and what I found out that 67% people were satisfied with the quality of rackets provided by Perfly brand, and 41% people will prior 41% people know the brand before itself, and 70% people said, customers said that Yonex is the brand which is most advertised, and 61% people said that they are satisfied with the price of the products provided by Perfly brand. So when I saw all these results, what I concluded is that Perfly don't have a very strong brand image among people, and because as they don't advertise a lot like Yonex, so many of the customers told that they are not able to maintain the consistency in the quality of products. So what I give recommendations is Perfly brand should carry out some of the advertisements or celebrity endorsements, and they can also do some kind of social media advertisements, so that people will get to know about Perfly brand, and when they will know about Perfly brand, then only they will go and purchase. And the second most important finding was that Perfly was not maintaining a quality consistency. If you are going to a shop and you are buying something, and today you get it in a very good quality, and next day if you go there and if you buy, the quality is not same, so customers will not come, and they will definitely shift to other competitors, as I said, Yonex, Leaning and Victor, which was the competitor for Perfly brand. So second recommendation was to maintain the consistency in the quality whichever they give. So as I said before, you can't be the most talented in the group, but you can be the most competitive. So competition is required to sustain in the market. Thank you.